Yeah. The rewards of self-belief have turned me into an addict. Yeah. Girls cheating, being hoes has turned me into a savage.
What's going on, guys? Igopoker here with another video for you today. And today we're going to be playing some more Bully. Now, if you guys didn't know, in the last video we were doing some favors for some friends. And so, let's go ahead and complete those favors and let's get right into it today. Last minute shopping, alright. What do we need to do, boy? Or ma'am? Girl, Puba.
Nice!
Ah, shut up, kid! It adds flavor to it! You wanna give it a go?
Sure.
Try and get some bits in it!
I've got performance anxiety.
Get used to it, kid. You're a man. It's all downhill from here, my friend. Anyway, what do you want?
Nothing. The head sent me.
He did? Yeah! I need you to go to town and pick up some meat and other things for me.
Okay.
Otherwise, I'm gonna have to put one of Ms. Phillips' cats in the casserole again.
Okay.
Again, she said.
Let me see. All right. I need some meat from Yum Yum Market. Oh, and a razor from the barber's for my stash. And, oh yeah, some new knickers from Worn In. I've had these on since last term. hurry up! Go, take my bike. It's that fine machine out there by the school gates.
All right.
Gross.
What the fuck was just that, bruh? Alright, well. What's your name? Oh my
god. In the gallery smells like crap. Yeah, maybe it's some alternate universe. The jocks are all so nasty.
Okay.
Three lousy cars gotta work.
Wonder why no one picked this up.
Okay.
You are lucky, my friend.
I think I'll
no
keep
way
this.
To today.
Well, I mean, this one is like right here.
Hello, and welcome.
Ah, yes, the discount.
Okay, cool. Alright, travel mix snatch. I got the stuff for all the things. Gotta return. Oh, this is easy. They gave a lot of time. Nice.
You better use that meat soon. The clerk said it expires at midnight.
Nonsense.
Bro, what?
There are no fuzzy eaters at Bulworth. It'll last for a month.
Fucking what?
Boy, so confusing. I just don't
Why? I don't understand that.
Job well done.
All right, let me go save before I get. I've unlocked the prep challenge. I don't know if I want to know what that is.
Hi.
The diary. Enter the school through the rear window. Okay. There we go. Okay. Alright, come on. This is gonna be some shit right here. I know it. Oh, it's down fucking stairs. Okay. Got the diary. Now I just need to get out. That new Jimmy boy is so bad. Bad teeth, bad hair, bad smile, bad attitude. And yeah, there's something good about him. Or there's something about him that is just so alluring. I told Bucky about how I felt, and he didn't seem happy at all. That makes me a little sad because Bucky's been such a great friend. I'd hate to think that something or someone in his life is not treating him well. Oh, I knew it. I walked by him today, and he looked at me. He's such a free radical. How I'd love a pair of his electrons. The whole thought of us making sweet organic chemistry just... send shivers down my spine. I don't really want to know. All right, boys, wish me luck. All right, let me get the fuck out of here.
I always get my man.
Hey, why? No. I'm finna do this shit, bro. I'm finna do this, bro. Alright, cool. Got it done.
There was never any doubt.
Cut sleep to 4.5 hours a night. Increase study time to 35. Just get me out.
Alright, let me go ahead and save, and then we're gonna go ahead and... Then let's go ahead and just go to sleep.
Was that
Nah, I ain't interested in you.
I wish I was like Loma.
stand over by the bike workstation.
Wait, I don't get to work on cars?
Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo. I guess you're not useless. Good work, Hopkins. Maybe you're just not cut out for this. Start over.
If it's start over?
All right, you're getting somewhere now. Not too shabby, Hopkins. You're showing promise, Hopkins.
Let's go, bro. That's how we do it.
Watch and learn, suckers.
All right. Handling is good. Speed is good.
There we go. Done.
Still want to be a big shot? Get out of here, you pieces of crap. So it's in the garage, right?
See you after the bomb drops. Why am I still in this
school? So much stuff just lying around.
Fall. Come on, is that art? That's art class. That has to be art class, right? Photography.
Welcome to photography class. I'm Miss Phillips. I'll be handing out your cameras and first assignment in a moment.
But I already have a camera. Take pictures of the banners located around the school. Located around the school grounds, okay. Why is it a bad photo? That's stupid, but okay. Just trying to get some photos, bro.
Oh, man. My bad. It was not my intent. Another you, bro. Shit. I wasn't trying to fuck up the little kid, bruh. I really wasn't. Yo, I really wasn't trying to fuck that kid up, bruh.
Stop that or I'll beat you. That hurt you.
No. Come on.
You forced the staff to drag you in here. Quite extraordinary. This is your only warning. Don't mess up again. Now, go and think about what I've said.
I think you're a bitch. That's it for today, then. My bad, bro. My bad. Alright. What's going on here? Prep challenge. Alright. What's going on? Oh, okay. Round two, all right. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Oh, another? Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to. I have the same. No, I have. Alright. Come on.
and Hopkins is going to bite it.
Come on, man. Come on. Come on.
That's the best you can do. That's the best you can do.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Doing better than the other guy. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on, boy. Try and fight me. Try and fight me. Be friends. Fuck this kid. Come on. You're up against the ropes. Come on. You're up against the ropes. You're up against the ropes. You're up against the ropes, bro. You ain't got nothing on me. Knockout, let's go. Alright, come on. Another one? Alright, let's go. One more. This guy's probably gonna be the hardest one. Parker, okay. Hey. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Move like a bee. Sting like a bee.
This guy's gonna regen like I do, huh? Yep. Come on, come on, come on! Come on! Come on! Round three, come on. If I don't beat him, I'm gonna lose, aren't I? It's done. Come on. Three people. That's it, right? Come on. There you go.
Give me my prize. There's a little problem. Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible. Tell you what, old chap. We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
Fuck you guys. God damn it. New save location unlocked. You've earned a boxing outfit. Okay. Let's go. Alright, that actually looks pretty nice. Alright guys, that's going to go ahead and do it for this episode today. We went ahead and did the boxing challenge, the prep challenge it was called. We also did some shop and we also did some photography class. Unfortunately, we weren't able to finish up for photography class like I wanted to and get that last one. We were right there, but unfortunately, I accidentally hit a kid while riding a bike and, you know, they just had to give me the attention, I guess. Wussy. But yeah, until next time, guys. Remember to leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that link in the description below to go follow me on Twitch, and hit that notification bell to be notified every time I go live over there. Remember to subscribe over here, be notified every time I go post a video here. And yeah, till next time, guys. I'll see you later.